My name's Nathaniel Medford, and I play the character of Ralph Taylor. He's the brother of Mia Taylor, and he's a student currently. He might come off as lazy, but then when there is a turning point in the actual movie, then we see that he will stand up for his sister and help her. There is a lot of turning points in it, and there's quite a big surprise towards the end. And I think the audience is going to enjoy a lot of the special effects included in it.